Hi, welcome to Paul's channel. In this video, we will discuss the strength of a geofalcon. Geofalcons are native to North America and are the largest of the falcon family, and they hold a great reputation amongst the falconers. They have a lot more courage, strength, and endurance than a peregrine falcon. Geofalcons are also known as Labrador falcons, white hawks, black falcon, the Greenland falcon, and numerous other names. In this video, you can see that how easily the geofalcon has taken down a Canadian goose that is thrice in weight and size than the falcon itself. This clip is an ultimate proof that geofalcons are one of the strongest in the falcon family and why they have such a high reputation amongst the falconers. A geofalcon is 19 to 24 inches in length and weighs about 2 kg, while on the other hand, a Canadian goose weighs about 6 kg and can be up to 2.5 to 3.6 feet in length. Taking down a full-grown Canadian goose isn't an easy task, but this falcon made it look like a piece of cake. The hunting style of geofalcon is quite a fascinating thing to watch as well. When it approaches a prey in the air, it twists to cross over the prey and then attacks with a diagonal strike, hence slashing the prey and sending it to a sudden shock.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching and please subscribe to Pause Channel.